Hi there! Today I'm going to show you how I draw fish. I used to draw fish a lot when I was younger. I loved drawing bright, colorful fish. And you usually just start out with a main form. I will just making up fish as I go. Then I usually draw the tail. And then the fins. Right now I'm sketching the artwork, then a mouth and more fins. Well, here we have the first fish. Then you also probably have to think about decorations already. I often just made them with stripes, something like this. But of course many other possibilities are possible. So let's see, let's try another one, more of a round form. These are just sketches, so I will be removing the pencil lines later. Let's see, I'm going to make here a circle. So here's another fish. Yeah, today's, I was planning to do these drawing lessons, so I thought I would just start out up with something simple. And, well, fish are one of the simplest animals I can think of. Let's see, let's make another fish. With a long, I don't know how it's called, but a long, long mouth part. As you can see, fish have many forms. I would recommend if you want to draw different fish to also just look up pictures of fish, because there's so many out there. There's just a lot of them available. So, here's another fish. Next step is inking this illustration. I think I'm going to put a border around it. I don't know, that always gives me a sense of what I'm doing. Because I also want a background, just a really basic background. Just making a little aquarium. Or something like that, you know. So, some plants. Oh, you know what would be nice is those, I don't know how they're called in English, but they are, you know, those spiky things. I forgot the name in English. Sea urchin, or is it something else? Anyway, here it is. So I'm going to add that as well. Let's see, some stones here. For plants, I don't really have a certain way of drawing them. I think I got these ways of drawing them from comic books, just looking at the pictures of like how are they drawing plants underwater. Alright, so you want another fish now, because I have that one here, so I think else it looks a bit empty over there. So I'm going to quickly make up another fish. Let's see, I made. Oh, next time I should draw a shark. Let's just think of that right now. So, that's another fish. And I want here a very long plant. You know, just for the background, that it looks nicer. Alright, and finally some bubbles. When I'm going to ink, all this will change a bit, but for now I'm keeping it like this.
Alright, now I inked the drawing and I erased the pencil lines, so here's the finished result for now. I think I will color it later, but I'm not sure when I'm going to do that. So for now, this is the end of the video, and see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye!